Hi guys, today we are going to see how you can add the Facebook Messenger chat button to your WordPress website. So let's say you have a website. This is your website and there is no button chat, Facebook chat messenger button. Okay, open another tab, access your Facebook account. Click on the pages option and open your page. Like Kazi Naeem Hassan page is open. Another tab. Go to setting option. Click on the messaging option. This is the option. Here is the option add messenger to your website. So click on the get started button. Okay, next. Okay, click on the setup button. There is two options, use code and use a partner. Get a code, click on the save and continue. Now enter your domain, website domain. Okay. This is your website domain. Copy this URL and paste it. Paste here. Save and continue. And now copy this code. Continue, next, and finish. Done. And now click on the publish button. Your change has been published. Now go to your website, click on the edit with Elementor and footer option. Okay, this is the footer part option. Add new section. Here is the new section and write HTML. This HTML drag and drop. And this piece of code is paste it here. This option is appear on your website. Chat with Kazi Naeem Hassan. Hi, how can we help you? And click on the update button. And visit your website. Open new tab, new window. gjalai.com. And now Facebook Messenger chat button is appear on your website. Continue as Kazi Naeem. Hello. And now you can check this message on your page. Open your inbox. Okay, and you receive hello message.